Hey folks, Cyrus Gold here, and I'm back with another game of support. I'm playing as Zac this time. Now, Zac support is something I used to do back in Season 4, and it was good then. It wasn't so great in Season 5, Season 6, it's still left to be seen. It's sometimes good, other times not so great. It really depends on the matchup now. He's kind of close range, but he is tanky. He's bursty if you can get in with a slingshot and stuff. But, you know, it all kind of depends on, how well laning phase goes. I used to like to run him as a smite support, but I haven't really touched smite support much yet this season. So, you know. Otherwise, kind of an AP bruiser most of the time is what I try to build him with. In which case, in this build, I've got like two AP items. I've got a banner command. And as a around towards the final item-ish, a Morel Nomicon. Don't really need the mana regen, so that's why it's like not high priority, but the cooldown reduction is really good, so it's really hard to find some decent cooldown reduction items for him. But anyway, we'll be starting here in a moment, so sit back, relax, enjoy, and I'll talk to you guys later.
Minions have spawned.
I never skip breakfast. Let's go. day on the job.
Yeah.
Legendary.
I may bend, but I don't break.
An enemy has been slain. Legendary. An ally has been slain.
Everybody's a critic.
Let's go.
never skip breakfast. I'm not as squishy. We'll be right back. Just another day on the job.
Well, guys, that was Support Zac. Actually went a lot better than I thought it would. We got pretty well fed early on. The Lucian had some issues with controls and stuff early on, but we recovered from that. Got a good engage on the Jin a couple of times, and turned things in our favor quite well. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please hit the like button, and of course, you can always subscribe for future content. And I'll see you guys next time.